Pressure is mounting on Greens Senator Lidia Thorpe tonight as we learn more about revelations she was in a relationship with an ex-bikey boss while serving on a law enforcement committee. The federal government is demanding answers but doesn't want the drama to shift the focus from its coming budget.
Lower growth and higher inflation. That's the message the Treasurer had for us today ahead of next week's budget.
We'll put a premium on what's right and what's responsible, and we certainly won't be turning our back on Australians doing it tough.
Recent natural disasters across the east coast of Australia are forecast to reduce GDP by 0.25%, and already higher inflation will slightly increase.
There will be consequences for the economy and for the budget,
impacting cost of living.
This is just an initial estimate. The costs could be even more significant.
5 months to the day since this Labor government was elected, and millions of Australians are being left behind.
Meanwhile, the heat continues to be turned up on Greens Senator Lidia Thorpe after yesterday's revelation the former Deputy Senate Leader was in an undisclosed relationship with a former president of an outlaw motorcycle gang.
You can't get briefings from law enforcement agencies by day and be in bed with bikies at night.
I think we need to hear more, frankly, from Adam Bandt about what has happened here.
The opposition going further.
Well, I don't think Lidia Thorpe belongs in the parliament. I don't think she's fit to serve.
Both major parties have flagged the need for disciplinary action when parliament resumes.
She's abused Indigenous elders, she's abused police officers, she's trashed our institutions every day and in every way.
Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.